Welcome back. We have returned to Diamond Lake Camp, continuing on with our mission. It's the only one we have other than all of the infestations, that ambush camp, and the collection stuff that we still need to do. So let's get started. We are headed I think that's up at the top. So, if I remember correctly, we want a ride up there. Or maybe not. There he is. That was a long ride, huh? Okay, let's get this going.
Corporal, good. I have a job that requires your unique skills.
Sure, yeah, yes, sir.
You remember Vasquez?
The man that went AWOL. Yeah, we tracked him to the logging camp, I remember.
Well, this man, Sergeant Lee Anderson, was his partner. He was about to be arrested when he killed a guard and took off.
Oh, your men have quite the code of honor.
Our men? You're one of us now, remember? I've marked the location on where he was last seen on your map. Apparently, like Vasquez, he wasn't alone.
Great.
All right, well. Let's go. And we're gonna have to be careful here. We know nothing about this area, and we know it's just infested all left and right. Which you're gonna have to do something about those so we can start fast traveling again. Kind of miss the fast travel network. Oh, look, a wolf.
Captain Khoury, I'm in the site where Sergeant Anderson was last seen.
Well, if he still has it.
All right, Anderson, let's go take care of business. No, he's gotta be here somewhere. Where the hell is he?
Hello, right there. Look at that. Wonderful.
What do we got?
Freaker wolves.
Oh, shit, wolves.
Yeah, I know. I just want to check this place first. Because we were down quite a bit of stuff in that last mission. Yeah, if I remember correctly, I saw it, and we're vibrating. Somewhere around here? Okay, what the hell? It was vibrating. Whatever it is right around here. Wait. Scrap.
I need scrap.
Oh, there it is. I just didn't go far enough. Let's grab the scrap first.
All right, where? Oh, is that Anderson, the dragon? Oh, how the hell am I gonna get my bounty?
Wonderful. Got attacked by wolves. I mean, this is a wolf mission. Which means that my ass is gonna get jumped all the freaking time. Zombie bird. And look.
Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Well, nothing bad can happen with a name like that, yeah? Hello, Squatter Camp. Gotta get into that cave somehow. More bounties.
Runners, huh? Hey, look. Hero.
An ejector. Nero had all the good shit.
Let's do health.
Well, I was feeling a little under the weather. Oh, another one of those micro recorders. Yeah, wonder what happened here.
463. We are at the designated site 301, Dead Coyote Lava Cave. Ironically named since we're here inspecting the remains of a penis who's new Tom's. Runners, the locals like to call.
Hey, I've been meaning to ask one of you guys.
You guys?
Yeah, you know. In the research division. How the virus, you know, jump?
You mean, how did it jump species?
Yeah. I mean, we've seen it in cats, dogs, birds, wolves. I didn't think it was possible.
Do you know what viral, zoonotic, neuroinvasive disease is, Corporal?
No, don't have a clue.
Think rabies. Just like the hooligan virus. Rabies spreads through contact with fluids. Saliva, blood, semen.
That's just gross.
And while it primarily infects mammals, lab cultures have shown that it can also infect birds, reptiles, even insects.
you know how many mammals there are in the world?
A lot, I'm guessing.
Yes, a lot. 5,488, exact, depending on who you ask. All of which, cats, rabbits, dogs, horses, skunks, possums, foxes, monkeys, groundhogs, and yes, wolves, can be infected and spread the virus.
What's it mean? For us, I mean.
Look at the musculature on this subject. Swollen and distended supraglenoid tubercle, the ulnar and radial tuberocytes, the normal wolf. Could run 31 to 37 miles per hour. This guy, he could top out at 60. And he could shoot the tire off a motorcycle while doing it. What it means for us is that we should be glad that most mammals are going extinct. Let's get out of here.
Yeah, better them than us.
There's another one.
Get in there.
Yeah, I don't think that's the way they seem to be coming from this direction. Back out again.
Just crawl under here. This'll help.
Ouch. No Molotovs, still haven't found any kerosene.
sneaks through here.
Huh.
You still got your militia armband?
Ah, I think it's the first one I ever got a jump on. Oh, fuck. Yeah, that's not good at all. I got nothing of nothing. If you can climb up in here, I'm dead. Where'd you go, Mr. Rager? You're heading off that way? I'm headed off this way. And we're off.
Okay, I just gotta go back and turn this in.
Nope, nothing there. I was hoping we had something I could break into. Oh, that's not good.
God damn it, not now!
Yeah, run at him!
I avoided that one time. Just didn't see it this time. And all of them. How far down my bike ended up? How much damage was done? Significant amount of damage.
Let's see. That's it.
with us. Open up.
Together. Keep it together.
Yes, Sergeant.
Yes, sir. Yes, sir. Yes, sir.
Cooper. Hello.
Hey, Sergeant.
Good work.
That's all I got.
I see. Goodbye, Corporal. Safe travels.
Bye, Sarge.
Corporal. Now, how's it going?
Sergeant.
Okay. Well, good choice. Okay. Corporal St. John.
Corporal. What can I get for you?
Sarge.
Yep, good old high-octane gasoline. Coming right up.
Hey, Corporal.
See you, Corporal.
What can
keep
I
that
get
bike
you?
Close, yeah?
Hey, Sarge. Sergeant, later. Captain, I found your man, Anderson, and you were right. He still had his militia insignia.
He's dead?
Well, let's just say that he had a run-in with a pack of wolves long before I got to him.
That's a fitting end for a murderer and a thief.
Yes, sir.
Thank you, Corporal. Dismissed.
Huh. Only 70%. We got a long way to go. Alright, we don't have any other missions currently, I don't think. But we've got this. So I guess we'll try that next.
Go, go. You gotta move your ass! You think you're gonna outrun the Greeks? Hell no, you're not! Come on, you gotta work!
Yes, Sergeant! Sir! Moving, sir!
Actually, you know what?
What's up?
We've got this video taken care of. I'm going to go ahead and end this one here. And we'll start the next one up with the next mission. Hopefully you like what you see. If so, make sure to like and subscribe. And hopefully, I'll see you back soon. Talk to you later. Bye-bye.